Advanced melanoma is one of the cancers with the highest frequency of mutations. Two advanced melanoma tumors can differ from one another. Therefore, testing melanoma tumors for genetic mutations is an important step to help determine a personalized treatment plan for patients with advanced melanoma. For example, the most common gene mutation is the BRAF mutation, found in about 50% of advanced melanomas. Treatments have been developed that are designed to target cells with the BRAF gene mutation and can treat this particular form of advanced melanoma. Patients with BRAF-positive advanced melanoma are eligible to receive several types of treatment, including targeted therapies. Patients who are not BRAF-positive are not eligible to receive a targeted therapy. Scientists continue to research and make discoveries that in the future may lead to improved outcomes for people living with advanced melanoma. There is only one way to know your form of advanced melanoma: have it tested. If you have advanced melanoma, talk to your doctor about genetic testing and ask for a genetic test that can detect as many mutation subtypes as possible. Identifying the form of advanced melanoma is important to help determine the most appropriate treatment plan for you. At Novartis, we're committed to the fight against advanced melanoma.